time by sea our journey start. Two men incensed by one man's journey from the past. In Iceland where the mountains stood with pride, they set off with their guide to reach the mountain side. Roped as one for safety through the long descent into the crater of volcanic erupted. Look up from our telescopic lair, one star for us to share. We continue on our
A private priest
historic world for you and I a drink. Brownish hue dictates my eye, no color hides their fear. Flowers faded, dull and cold, now bleach my atmosphere. The creatures twisting under trees, soaked with rage, hidden deep below our earth, a frightening bygone age. The shepherd came, now long extinct, the huge primeval man, dreaming filled with disbelief, turned as one and red. Thank you. human life. No man can sense the whole, the missing sense his soul. He's governed by the unknown fact of fiction in our life. No man can sense the whole, the missing sense his soul. Take us to your leader, to the man who rules the mind. Reincarnate knowledge, that's the soul. Lives on past human life. No man can sense the whole, the missing sense his soul. He's governed by the unknown fact of fiction in our life. No man can sense the whole, the missing sense his soul. Take us to your leader, to the man who rules the mind. Reincarnate knowledge as his soul. Look at the sun, music of blinding light, sound strength destroying time. Wait, wait, look at the sun, music of blinding light, sound strength destroying time. Wait, wait, look at the sun, music of blinding light, sound strength destroying time. Wait, wait, look at the sun, music of blinding light, sound strength destroying. So.
aeroplane pulling the best of fire. Everybody shows, every door is locked, but still you get a visit from the Phantom. From the Phantom. Only in the dark, never in the park, did you turn around, face to face the evil of the Phantom. From the Phantom. Oh, only on your own, only in your home, only when you're all alone, is there a visit from the Phantom. From the Phantom. Everybody needs what everybody wants. Everybody gets a visit in the dead of night. Ah! The Phantom, the Phantom, I think he's gonna pay you a call. The Phantom, the Phantom, he's gonna get your backs to the wall. The Phantom, the Phantom, maybe it's just out in the hall. The Phantom, the Phantom.
Yeah! Pay the call!
is Jane Seymour. on a New Year's Day, a host of knights did pray that wine could draw the anvil from the sword. As each knight took his turn, found the anvil, held it firm, none worthy of a future king and lord. Sir Hector and Sir Kay, they saw the sword and knelt to pray. They gently took it from young Arthur's hand. They marveled at his quest, proclaiming the days of the night, of the round table and fight, of the realm of King Arthur, peace ever after gone, of the days of the for death, Arthur cried, when more dread the traitor he spied, smote him into the ground, where he fell without sound, and in rage lunged at Arthur, who thank you.
Yeah. Thank you.
right what they say in a different way, and it's easy to see that this is all confusion. As I see in the thing in me, I can also show if you and you can follow.